फ्रूट्स वधारे लीधा, राइट? सो टोटल फ्रूट्स बॉट बाय श्यामा वॉज 5 kg 300 ग्राम प्लस 3 kg 250 ग्राम, सो टोटल वॉज 8 kg 550 ग्राम्स. इज दैट क्लियर? नाउ
यस,
माय मेथड इज व्हाट? माय मेथड इज नॉट टू कन्वर्ट लाइक दिस. माय मेथड इज फर्स्ट टू बी कन्वर्ट दिस थिंग इनटू टोटल ग्राम्स, टोटल केजीज आई कैन से इन डेसिमल्स. फॉर एग्जांपल 5 केजी इज देयर, सो 5 this will become 5.300 kg. This will become what? 5.300 kg. Understood? Plus 3.250 kg. Got it? Sorry, over here it will be plus, huh? Are you getting? First thing is to convert that into decimal. Don't do like this. It will create a mistake for you. So after converting this, we can add easily 5.300 plus 3.250. Zero, sorry. So will be 0, then 5, 3 plus 2 will be 5.8. So what is our answer? 8.550 kg. So total fruits bought by Sarla is 4 kg 150 gram and 4 kg 150 gram, sorry, 4 kg 800 grams and 4 kg 150 grams. So this will be also converted to decimal. So 4.800 kg plus 4.150 kg, it gives us 8. After adding that, 8.950 kg will be our answer. 8.950 kg. Is that clear? Now, what is our main question? Main question is, who bought more fruits? So we got the total of both of them. Now we can compare, this one is greater or this one is greater? 8.550 is greater or 8.950 is greater?
8.950
is greater, yes. So Sarla bought more fruits. Who is with 8.950? That is total fruit bought by Sarla. Any doubt here, girls?
No, sir.
Have aama difference apne check karwano nahi, because for that purpose we are not subtracting. Otherwise, by how much you can push away, then we have to subtract this amount from this part. Yes. So that we can get the difference. Any doubt, your girls?
No, sir.
Sure, bachcha party?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, chalo. Okay, in question number 8 itself, it is question number 9. चलो महोदय सा.
यस सर,
गो अहेड विथ क्वेश्चन नंबर 9.
इज 28 किलोमीटर देन 42.6 किलोमीटर.
हाउ मच लेस इज 28 किलोमीटर देन 42.6 किलोमीटर? हाउ मच लेस इज 28 किलोमीटर देन 42.6 किलोमीटर? दैट मीन्स, that means what? એટલે શું બચ્ચા પાર્ટી? That means 42.6 minus 28, you will get 14.6 kilometer. Yes or no? How much less is 28 kilometer? 28 kilometer kitla ocha chhe? Kitla mati 42.6 mati. So 42.6 minus 28, which gives us 14.6 kilometer. Is that clear, girls?
Yes, sir. Yes.
With the help of this question, we have completed our exercise 2.5.
Okay, sir.
We are in exercise 2.6 now. Chalo. Okay. Zero point two multiplied by six. I gave you this in example. 0.2 multiplied by six. Decimal multiplied with whole number. 6 2s are 12. 6 0s are 0. 1 will be as it is, and you have 1 decimal after. Sorry, 1 decimal before 1 digit. So you will be having 1.2 as your answer. Samjhai chhe ke nahi?
Samjhai.
Samjhai itna bachcha party. Chalo. 8 multiplied by 4.6. Look here. 8 multiplied by 4.6. So 8 will be multiplied with 46 upon 10. Jo aa loko ekai method di karyu chhe. They have removed the decimal. See. So 2 ne remove karine apne 10 lai lidhu. Multiply by 6 as it is. Now 6 2s are 12, they did. Okay. Upon 10. Now 1 0 is there. So 1.2. Ultimately, the answer will be same only. Are you getting? Je upar answer aayo to ye ja inya 1.2 aayo. In the same case, they are doing the same activity like this. 8 multiply by 46 upon 10. Okay. 4.6 is converted to 46 upon 10. So 846 ja 368 upon 10. So ultimate the answer is 36.8. Any doubt here?
No, sir. No, sir.
Your bachcha party. Pakkune?
Yes.
Will you be able to do the rest of the sums?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Question number 2. Chalo, find the area of rectangle whose length is 5.7 cm and breadth is 3 cm. We have to find the area of rectangle what we have to find we have to find the area of rectangle okay whose length is what whose length is
5.7
okay and breadth is what 3 cm so if length is 5.7 cm the another length will be the same the opposite sides will be equal breadth is 3 yes. So another breadth will be 3 cm are you yes. Getting
yes.
Chalo let us do this area of rectangle will be l into b so 5.7 multiplied by 3 which gives us 17.1 cm square have you got this 5.7 multiply by 3 you have 1 decimal so answer ma 1 j aavse 1 digit pela are you getting 7 3s are 21 2 up 5 3s are 15 plus 2 17 and 1 digit pela decimal so you will be getting 17.1 cm square any doubt girls
no sir
sure bachcha party
yes sir
yes sir
Okay. Question number three. Question number three. Find 1.3 multiplied by 10. We know like tumne dekha hai to 10, 100, 1000 sath multiply thai. When it is multiplied, we have to move decimals towards which side? Bhuli gaya? Which side you were supposed to move?
Right.
Right side. Very good. So, how to calculate this? 1.3. Method nahi karo to chalse. 1.3 multiply by 10, which gives us 13. Yes or no?
Yes.
36.8 multiply by 10. What will be the answer?
368.
Very good. Very good, bachcha.
360.
Very good. 153.7 multiplied by 10. Answer will be?
1,537.
Sir, am nam khali answer likhi na kya?
Yes, am nam answer ad lakwana cha because I have make you learn the tricks how to go through towards right hand side. The number of zeros you have to simply go through with the right hand side, right? Apna ama method karwani hati. Before this, we did this exercise, I think so. No, not this one. Wait a moment. Apna niche, yes. In this, you can show the method. Are you getting? In this, you have to show the method. If decimal is multiplied with decimal, you can show the method. But if decimal is multiplied by 10, 100,000, ava koi sums ave, at that time, you can directly solve the sums. Okay? Samjhai chha, girls?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
156.1 multiplied by 100. What will be the answer here?
15,610.
Very good. 15,610 is the answer. Correct. So you got finally what to be done? Hello, who will give me the answer of 0.03 multiplied by 1000?
Sir, can I, Aina?
Yes, Aina.
30.
30 is the correct answer. 30 is the correct answer. Chalo, 0.08 multiplied by 10.
0.8
is the correct answer. Because we have to multiply only one zero, so one place value will be moved. 8 is the wrong answer. 0.8 is the correct answer. Chalo. So question number 4. Who will read this?
Sir, can I?
Rabia, read the question. 4.
Yes, sir. Question number 4. A two-wheeler covers a distance of 55.3 km in 1 liter of petrol. How much distance will it cover in 10 liters of petrol?
What we have to do in this?
Multiplication.
A two-wheeler covers a distance of 55.3 kilometers. Kitla kilometer cover kare chhe? 55.3 kilometer in 1 liter of petrol. So 1 liter is equal to 55.3 kilometer. So in 10 liters of petrol, what will be the total number of kilometers it will be run?
55.3.
समझाई छे सो बट ऑफ यस 553 किलोमीटर्स એમકે એક ડેસિમલ છે વી હેવ ટુ મલ્ટીપ્લાય વિથ 10 સો ઇટ વિલ મૂવ ટુવર્ડ્સ રાઈટ સાઈડ સમજાય છે કે નહીં
સમજાય
હાઉ ટુ હાઉ ટુ સોલ્વ ધીસ હાઉ ટુ રાઈટ ઇટ્સ અ પ્રોબ્લેમ સમ સો ડિસ્ટન્સ કવર્ડ ઇન 1 લિટર ઓફ પેટ્રોલ ઇઝ ઇક્વલ ટુ 55.3 કિલોમીટર્સ ઇઝ ધેટ ક્લિયર ઇટ ઇઝ રિટન હિયર
યસ 55.3
કિલોમીટર્સ ધેન Distance covered in 10 liter of petrol is equal to 10 into 55.3, which gives us 553 kilometers. Therefore, it will cover 553 kilometers in 10 liters of petrol. Any doubt here?
No, sir.
Sure?
Yes, sir.
Okay, girls. Chalo. Question number 5.
Yes. Okay, sir.
Now we can show the method. Sarafat, sir, niche hai. 2.5 multiply by 0.2. 2.5 multiply by 0.3. Now we have to show the method, okay? If we want, we can multiply directly also. Banne method sachi chhe. Girls.
Yes, sir.
Now 25 threes are 75. 10 tens are 100. Okay? Now two zeros are there. We already have two digits in numerator. There is no need of putting zero ahead. So 0.75 is the answer of the first one. Samjhano kya nahi?
Yes, sir.
If you multiply like this, then also it's correct. 2.5 decimal in each decimal 0 and 3. Multiply like this also and show the method. So forget about decimals. Forget about decimal at the present moment. 25 into 3. 0, 3 will be 3 only. 25 into 3 will be 75 here. Okay. Any doubt? Now, how many digits do you have in first number? How many digits do you have after decimal? One digit. Second number, one digit. In total, you have to place the decimal before 1 plus 1, 2 digit. So 5 and 7, you will get 0.75 as your answer. What we got here? Samjhai cha, girls?
Yes.
Anybody has any doubt with this?
No. No, sir.
Exercise 2.7. Exercise 2.6 was for multiplication. Exercise 2.7 is for
division.
Division. Now 0.4 divide by 2. That means what? So can I write 4 upon 10 divide by 2 upon 1? Now reciprocal. What is the word we have to use here?
Reciprocal.
Yes. So 4 upon 10. This divide will become convert to multiply. And 2 upon 1 will be 1 upon 2. 2 1s are 2 2s are. Now 2 upon 10 we have to write here. 2 1s are 2 and 10 1s are 10. 2 upon 10, which gives us 0.2 as our answer. What is there here? Check. Is that all clear?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Anybody has any doubt here?
No, sir.
Sure, na bachcha party?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Okay. Now, you check out if you face any difficulty with any numbers, I can solve it right now with the decimals. Please check it. Check the questions. Hello?
Yes, sir.
You check the question. If you have any difficulty with any numbers out of this division, I can solve it right now for you all.
No, sir.
Okay, chalo. Question number two.
So, Rajma, tetlu rakho ne?
Okay, chalo.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so we have completed up till question number one, exercise 2.7, right? Exercise 2.7, we have completed up till question number one. Your homework is to complete all the sums from all the questions one time in your rough book. Again, I am repeating. That is your compulsory homework that you have to follow one time in your rough book and all the sums to be done in your fair book. Your fair book should be ready. Is that clear? I must be asking anytime when I will be asked to check the fair books. At that time, I'll be asking anytime. At that time, I'll not give you time because you have a lot of time at home these days to complete that work in fair book, right? So make sure of it. You do not waste your time. Complete your work thoroughly, whatever we have done in the class.